that when there's an earthquake, you can't panic and just try to run out the door or else you'll get hurt. Just drop, cover, and hold on.